got everybody in position at the moment, set to go. The midgets on track, ready. And as they pause and everything, Archer for this move on. And a good run there, so Mark George. As he leaves the parade, there's a very, very strong contingent of competitors there tonight. All keen to take out round number two. Who's second place? Robbie Stewart. Oh, they're coming out of big time. Rusty Whittaker, first to make a move out of the pack. Looking for Rusty. He's got a lot of string at the moment in third spot. Up on Robbie Stewart. Moon goes flying and goal line Marie McCall. Whittaker and McCall on the horse. Robbie Stewart in second spot, but coming under a lot of pressure. Trying to get through on the inside there, Rusty Whittaker. Oh, great time ever by Robbie Stewart, keeping those others at bay. Not easy to do. Still the order remains the same. Having a problem up the top. Well, it's the 89 car. Mark George leading him strongly in the early stages. Let's see what he can do with the restart. Pulls in the close. Whittaker. Sending up to trot, says Reed McKay. Oh! Sean made a mistake, and Rusty said thank you very much indeed, and left only be invited twice. Thrilling, Stuart. And the 40 out there too, Dallas Sharp, good to see him up and running after the tumble that he had. Now it's interesting. Pressure being applied to the veteran out here, the former Queensland champ. In the flash of the car. Oh, right on the outside, Reed McKay too. With Robbie Stewart almost contact with those two cars. Rusty Whittaker out there, and Mike George. Paul by Robbie Stewart, Reed McKay. The field there, the 89, not making much impression, but here we go. The challenge has been met. And Whittaker in the lead. George couldn't have figured out. Couldn't have been wrong, just a bit of a and Rusty said thank you very much. He's on your lap and a quarter from home, and Rusty. Oh, your problems out there for Mark George. He's out of it. Stewart in second place. McKay in third. From out there, Sharp, a good recovery in the 18 of Motors. Wallace Roy up there too, and the other one out there, Brad Young. Trying to play another one, Rusty Whittaker, ladies and gentlemen, here in the middle, how about that? Stewart in second place, McKay in third, followed in by Sharp, Majors, Wallace, and Brad Young in that order. No overall time due to the stoppage, but Reed McKay, 13.701 the fast time. So 78 Rusty Whittaker first, Robbie Stewart second, followed by the 76 of Reed McKay, Dallas Sharp, Nathan Majors, Adam Brothers, Brad Young followed suit. Thanks, Chris.
Yeah, thanks, Bob. Down here, obviously a lot better start to the night for Rusty tonight. The last meeting out, couldn't get the car fired up after hot laps. And a really good run that he had to see off Robbie Stewart, then he had to get ahead of Mark George to get it done, and he came from the mid-pack to do it, Rusty. We got a few more laps done tonight than we did at the opening show, that's a promising sign.
Yeah, mate, yeah, bit of a disappointment last show. Yeah, mate, what a first comeback, what a first seat comeback. Yeah, no, it was, track's great, a little rough around here, but we can drive around that. And yeah, just big thanks to all the sponsors, Tyre Bolts, RMC, Superior, Sid Tech, just everyone that helps out, the whole crew. Thanks to everyone.
Okay, tell me if everything sorted from last time.
Yeah, mate, yeah, hopefully.
Oh, no worries. Rusty Whittaker, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of our first heat for the midgets. And go back up to you, Bob, for our second heat. Thanks, mate.